teaching science with DIY means. So we have a lot of DIY kits presented to teachers for teacher training. Plus, teacher can train the student, and student themselves can feel like a teacher while having these kits to play with. So first of the kits, is optic based. Optic kits are full of lenses. You see a lot of lenses. We have studied lenses in books only, but now the lenses come out of book like this. We have a lot of lasers. You point the laser in the lenses and the actual figure will come here directly. We can combine it with other lenses and see the outcome. Similarly, there are various household items which we have like compiled in this box with the name of the chemical formula. Like normal salt is NaCl, sodium chloride. So we have packed it here. And we have given test tubes to give the student the feeling of experiments, and all the setup is there in the box. So now they don't have to go to the lab all the time. They can perform activities at their home, at their convenience also. So similar to that, there are other items which is there, like water filtration model. Student can have the whole filtration process inside. And there are a lot of items given, like cotton, activated charcoal, sand, so that they can see how the filtration works. And similar to that, there are telescopes which is completely DIY. It can be disassembled very easily. Every part is there to be broken and joined. With this telescope, you can actually see moon craters and Jupiter and Saturn. We are selling this also in 2000. And there is an app with which you can gaze the sky and get the feel of telescope. SciGaze app, our company's app, which will assist you in gazing the whole experience. It's about combining the DIY and science and astronomy things together so that they can have the overall feeling of what is scientific astronomy.
Thank you.
फेस्टिवल में मैं जो आया हूँ तो मेरा उद्देश्य है कि इंडिया में जो पहले खिलौने बनते थे जो बंद हो गए वो, और नए ऐसे खिलौने हम लोग बनाएं जो हमारे बाहर के खिलौनों में जो इम्पोर्ट होते हैं उसको कम्प्लीट करें, और दूसरी बात हमारे जो ट्रेडिशनल खिलौने हैं उनका भी कंटिन्यूएशन बना रहे। तो मेरे पास इसमें कुछ खिलौने ऐसे हैं जो 40 साल पहले बनते थे, अब नहीं बनते। जैसे देखिए ये है, ये फोर्स अपना ट्रांसफर करता है। इसी तरह से मेरे पास ये डार है, ये जो चलता है और ये अपने आप रुक जाता है आके। ये इंडिया में 40 साल पहले कलकत्ता में बनता था, अब नहीं बनता, लेकिन इतनी बढ़िया चीज़ बननी बंद हो गई। इसी तरह से बच्चों के लिए जो खिलौने होते हैं, गुड़िया गुड्डे के लिए फर्नीचर चाहिए होता है, किसी को अलमारी चाहिए होती है, जैसे ये बच्चों के लिए हमने अलमारी बनाई। हमारे पास एजुकेशनल गेम होते हैं, इनको इधर से ट्रांसफ़र करना है एक से दूसरे में, छोटे के ऊपर बड़ा ना है, और इधर पूरा इधर ट्रांसफ़र करना पड़ता है। इस तरह से ये ट्रांसफ़र करते हैं, और ये सारे एक के बाद एक आते हैं। ये हमारा बहुत पुराना खेल है, प्राचीन भारतीय खेल है जो संस्कृत की किताबों में पढ़ने। और ये एक मैंने खेल बनाया है, इसका नाम है इंडिया विकास, भारत विकास। इसको विकास करने के लिए हमें ज़रूरत पड़ती है डेवलपमेंट की, प्लानिंग की, कैपिटल की, स्किल की, नॉलेज की, इस तरह से रिसर्च की, डेवलपमेंट की। तो ये हमको इस तरह से खिसका खिसका के यहाँ लाना पड़ रहा है। ये पजिल है, इस तरह से ये चलता है।
Thank you.
मैं कानपुर यूपी से हूँ और ये मेरे पास एंशिएंट टॉय है। ये करीब 1800 साल पहले के सेकंड सेंचुरी के, ये वहाँ पे बांदा साइड में खुदाई पे निकले हुए थे। और ये करोना फर्नीचर है, करोना डिजाइन का। ये पलंग देखिए करोना डिजाइन का,
हाँ
है ना। ये बेंच देखिए करोना डिजाइन का, और ये झूला करोना डिजाइन का।
नाइस।
ये हमारी डाइनिंग टेबल है करोना डिजाइन की। अब इस तरह की टेबल आपको बनानी पड़ेगी। ये सोफा अभी इस तरह से आपको हमको रखना पड़ेगा। और ये हमने स्टेशन बनाया है, इसकी हमने कॉपी नहीं करी, लेकिन नाम हमने इसको जम्मू तभी दे दिया। तो ये सब पूरा ये बेल्ट एसएल रॉड सिस्टम से है। चलाइए लाइए रेड वाली ब्लॉक दे, रेड वाली। और ये खिलौने हैं, देखिए ये रेड इंडियन ट्राइबल्स हैं, ये इंडियन ट्राइबल्स हैं, ये इटालियन है, वो मिस्र की बनी हुई है लेडी है,
हाँ
उधर खामन वाली। ये हुआ था क्रिस्टा,
हाँ
उन्हें बनाया है क्रिसमस पे। ये भगवान है, सब हमारे खास भगवान है। और उधर वो राजस्थानी म्यूजिशियन है उस तरफ। ये पूरा जो है उड पे सेटअप है। और हम ये चाहते हैं कि ये उड पे जो काम है कि और लोग सीखें इसको। ये नए तरीके का काम है, और ये सब हम सागौन पे बनाते हैं, टीक पे। और ये गेम हम चाहते हैं कि ये सब पॉपुलर हो, उनको मैन्युफैक्चरिंग हो, ताकि हमारे बच्चे इनको देख सकें।
हाँ
नहीं तो ये ख़त्म हो जाएंगे हमारे
साथ।
इनको कोई पहचानेगा भी नहीं। और हम बच्चों के लिए गुड्डे गुड़िया खेलते हैं बच्चे, उनके लिए भी हमें खूबसूरत खिलौने बनाने चाहिए। जैसे ये डाइनिंग टेबल है हमारी, देखिए कितनी आर्टिस्टिक है। ये टेबल है श्री भाग, ये देखिए ये वाली।
हाँ सर, बहुत ही अच्छे हैं सभी खिलौने। और सब साइंस का,
हाँ,
इसमें इस्तेमाल होता है।
ये सिखाते हैं फोर्स कैसे ट्रांसफर होता है, इसमें भी यही चीज़ है। इसमें आपने दिखा ना,
हाँ,
ये जो
दिखाई
फोर्स दिखाई है, हाँ ये क्या होता है, ये चलते चलते ये खींचता रहता है, और इसके बाद ये फोर्स इसका नीचे आ जाता है। तो नीचे फोर्स इसका इतना नहीं होता है कि पलट सके, और ये आके ये रुक जाता है, इसका फोर्स जीरो हो जाता है।
नाइस।
तो इस तरह से ये साइंस के भी खेल है, इसे भी हम सिखा सकते हैं बच्चों को। और ये जो ट्रेन है, ये छोटी ट्रेन भी बन सकती है, मिनी ट्रेन बन सकती है, बैटरी ऑपरेटेड बन सकती है बच्चों के लिए। और इसमें क्या, ये बहुत कॉस्टली नहीं बैठेगी, ये बेल्ट पे है।
हाँ
तो जो पटरी पे करंट लगा के दौड़ाते हैं वो महंगी बैठती है, लाइफ भी कम होती है, इसकी लाइफ बहुत होगी। तो इसलिए हमने ये बनाया है मॉडल। अगर कोई इसको चाहे मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करना, तो हम उसको अपनी डिजाइन दे सकते हैं, और जो सीखना चाहे उनको हम सिखा सकते हैं।
आपका नाम?
मेरा नाम गोपाल खन्ना, मैं कानपुर यूपी से हूँ, बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा से रिटायर्ड हूँ, और 74 मेरी एज है।
Hi, I am Mital Salia, a game therapist, and I have founded this company Khel Khel Mein, where psychologically we have curated different programs for all age groups, right from 4-year-old till nearly 18-year-olds. We also have programs for adult women, for couples, and for senior citizens. I'm also a brain fitness coach, and I have recently authored this book called Game Your Mind, which talks everything about game therapy or how games help in the psychological and the neurological processes. Thank you. One, two, three. So yeah, you want one more round? round. One, two, three.
So what's the logic?
So now if we look at this, first thing is understanding the left and right hand. Secondly, it's a quick thinking game. And it's also a dexterity game. So this is very ideal for children of 4 to 8 year olds also. We can make teenagers play, and we also recommend such games to the senior citizens because this is a very good intervention for dementia. So this is dexterity or quick thinking. The same way there are certain games which require longer time and systematic planning. There are certain games which is only related to speed. You don't even have to think the logic of left, right hand or the placement. So we have a mixture of every kind of game. Like the one that they were just solving, this is visual logic, which is very important in engineering. So with these 5 blocks, you create different designs like this. Just with these 5, set of bricks. So it's the games that we cover, we have nearly 400 plus games, and it's a mixture of 14 different thinking skills which are required as an entrepreneur or in the professional.
Could you please?
Hi, my name is Sajid Chogle. I represent Luma World. I'm one of the co-founders and the creative director. And thanks to India Science Festival and for inviting us over here to be a part of this wonderful event where we are getting to meet a lot of people, educators, people from the government. That's a wonderful opportunity. So what we do is we create a fun educational experiences. What we do is we make games infused with certain learning objectives. So some of our games have mathematics, some of our games have sustainable goals. The whole idea is to make products which are purposeful and that leaves something in the player's mind or the learner's mind. As of now, we have games, books, flashcards, and ancillaries, free resources around all these products also on our website. If you can check out lumaworld.in. That's it for now. So one of our latest launches that we will be doing as part of the sustainable development goals is our amazing oceans. We're trying to educate kids and even adults or whoever is reading these books, life underwater, because most of the time it's a neglected topic. You know, we don't know what's happening there or what universe exists underwater, right? And we're trying to bring out stories around that. So through facts, of course. So we give fun data. It's more like a storybook for kids. We can read it anytime with them. We explain to them what all creatures are around, animal creatures, fishes around in our ocean, mammals, etc. And then what we do is, like, for example, over here, the ocean has different layers, and under different layer we think, okay, maybe there are no animals like deep in the ocean, but then there are, and that's what we try to do. There will be flashcards associated with this book. There will be a puzzle along with this book. The flashcard will have characteristics and properties of all these. Think of it like WWE trump cards kind of. They will have different properties of the animals which you can refer to. You can identify, okay, I know this fish belongs over here. I know what is affecting it. I know there is plastic existing in our oceans deep down there. So we want to create that awareness. We want to make our future generation think about these things. The actions that they take today will affect, or the actions we take today will affect our future tomorrow. And that is what we are trying to do.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hello, sir. I am Subin from Kerala. Now I am introducing some locally available products. That is very similar to children coming like this. This is a demonstrating different type of products. But just watch. Come. Ha 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 ha! fifties. Where did the sound come from? My gosh. Namaste. I'm coming from Kerala. It's a coconut tree leaves. Nice. Thank you. Simple topics, very easy to make approachable. So if you quit, then stick a picture here.
Okay.
This is another yellow topic that is introducing. What is this? This is a spoon. Let us see what it is. Now, this one. Turn into puppet. So many things are we can available, locally available. This is plastic bottle, mineral water bottle, and also a puppet. And natural puppets also we can use. And shadow puppets are very ancient puppetry item in our India. Also, another type of brush. Taking one brush, taking your finger once in a while, harpic cap, and everything is dumping available waste in this. Okay.
Because science festival नवे नवे किते शिकले कसे टॉयज तयार करप ते शिकले आणि असे फेस्टिवल्स दर वर्षा झाले आले भुरग्यांक शिकपाक मेळटा.
They also taught us to make gadget too. Yes.
आम्ही गणपत पार्सेकर कॉलेज ऑफ एज्युकेशन हरमलचंद आयले आसा हांगासर आणि हो 3 दिसांचो फेस्टिवल आसा सायन्स फेस्टिवल आणि आमचे जे टीचर ट्रेनिंग स्टुडंट्स आसा त्यांच्यांनी हांगासर वॉलंटियर म्हणून पार्टिसिपेशन केल्ले आसा अलॉंग विथ अवर स्कूल स्टुडंट्स अँड द टीचर्स. टीचर्स हांगासर जे जॉईन झाले आसा ते माझे नाव प्रसाद पाटील, सचिन सावंत अँड सिद्धी मेड. सो हो जो 3 दिसांचो फेस्टिवल ऑफ गेम्स अँड टॉयज महोत्सव आसा तो विज्ञानाचो आधारित महोत्सव आसा आणि तो एक इन्स्पिरेशन फॉर द बेनिफिट फॉर द बिकमिंग अ गुड टीचर इन फ्युचर कन्सर्निंग विथ द नॅशनल एज्युकेशन पॉलिसी. तर ह्याच्याबद्दल एक समथींग इनोवेटीव ट्रेंड है जे इंटरनेशनल सायन्स फेस्टिवलच्या भुरग्यांनी मार्गदर्शन मेळलेलं असा ते खं तरी एक यूज जातले आणि कुठल्या जे भावी पिढी जे हंगासर घडटा ते त्याचे जे गुण जे असा ते खं तरी यूज जातले आणि ते परिपूर्ण असे एक शिक्षण क्षेत्रात एक योगदान निर्माण करतले असे आम्ही आशा बाळगून पुढे हे जे फेस्टिवल जो सायन्स फेस्टिवल जो ऑर्गनाईज केलेलो असा तो अशा तऱ्हेन सुरळीत चालू जावपाचो आणि अशा तऱ्हेन दर वर्षा ऑर्गनाईज हंगासर गोव्यान बी जाल्यार मातशें बरें जातले आणि एक स्टुडंट्सांक बी एक नवीन एक इन्स्पिरेशन इनोवेटीव काय तरी एक नवीन शिकपाक मार्गदर्शन अशें मेळटलें.
आज आमचो पहिलो दीस आणि स्कुलाचे स्टुडंट्स दाखवले आणि आज ते विजिटर आशिले स्पीकर आशिले ते फ्रॉम दे आर फ्रॉम आय आय टी दे आर फ्रॉम द प्रोफेसर्स इन आय आय टी आणि त्यांनी कसे नॉर्मली सिंपल सायन्स फॅक्टर्स आर वी आर युजिंग डे टू डे आणि आम्हाला खबर नाही ॲक्च्युली सगळी ॲक्टिव्हिटीज आम्हाला खूप ॲक्टिव्हिटीज करून दाखवले आणि इट वॉज फन फील्ड ॲक्टिव्हिटी आणि स्टुडंट्स आर लॅकिंग इट अँड स्टुडंट्स आर टेलिंग मी लाईक वी वॉन्ट टू कम अगेन अँड वी हॅव टू डेज मोर टू स्पेंड अवे.
स्टुडंट्सांनी बी ॲक्टिव्हिटीज आणि पार्टिसिपेशन केले असा आणि नवीन नवीन विज्ञानाच्या आधाराचे क्राफ्ट स्किल त्यांच्यानी शिकून घेतलेले असा आणि ते खं तरी पुढे भावी पिढीला यूज जातले.
Thank you. My name is Neha Virendra Pathak. I'm from Ganpat Parsekar College of Education. So today was the first day of this 3 days science festival, International Science Festival. And usually it is like when we talk about toys, it is something what we take very casually. We play with it, but when we don't look behind the science, we don't look why is it like that, or we don't even try to understand, go to the depth of the concept and try why is that thing happening, how is it happening and what is making it happen. So today in this session we got to learn about how toys work, the mechanism, the process and how is it being done, everything we got to know. We had a lot of fun, we had a lot of activities and it was a great session. The way sir explained us the concept, the way they explained and they showed us many toys and how they function and everything. So it was really great and we hope for the next tomorrow and the after tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.
एकदम तिथे प्रेझेंट आहे, म्हणजे अँटार्क्टिकाला प्रेझेंट आहे. छान तर स्टेशन होतं, पेंग्विन्स होते आणि मी त्यांना ते माझ्या एकदम जवळ आले, मी हात लावू शकली त्यांना. आणि ब्ल्यू काय, ब्ल्यू समथिंग इज देअर नो स्काय, हां असं खूप आवडलं.
So, Insecure is an autonomous body under the Ministry of Earth Sciences, and the mandate of Insecure is to plan, promote, execute and implement the natural polar programs and the ocean. So, basically at this stall, at ISF, we have established this stall to make the people aware about the national polar programs as well as the ocean programs. So, we have set up some standees that represents the major research programs that Insecure is conducting. And besides that, we have an exhibit that shows the polar clothing that also represents the people to understand that the Indian scientists, they are going to polar regions in an extreme environment and how they are managing over this. And what is the significance of going in these regions? And besides that, the major attraction of this stall is the virtual reality. So in virtual reality, we are simulating the actual polar region into a show. So in this we have, because as you know that there are very few people from India who will be visiting Antarctica or Arctic or Southern Ocean, and therefore instead of everyone can't go there, so we are taking Antarctica or Southern Ocean to people to make them experience how it feels to be in that area. And for this purpose, we have set up a virtual reality show over there. And in this, we have two modules. One is Antarctic, where the participants can have an experience of Antarctica, the landscape, and besides that, we have a research station in the park. And penguins will be there, and other landscape will be there. So
thank you.
So here, if you can explain what that lady is experiencing in this particular room.
Experiencing the subscription module where right now she is on board, and now she is exploring what is there in the surrounding. After that she will be going in the submarine and see, so she is just looking around what's there on the deck. And so this module is the Southern Ocean, she is just exploring the things. There are some container, you can see one container is there,